Hello YouTube world, my name is Nicholas Montez and you're watching my YouTube channel, The Teenage Movie Critic, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, everybody. I'm so excited to have you all back together again, and in today's video, we're doing another Oscar ranking, and today we're ranking all the best lead actors in a movie this year. So let's go ahead and get started talking about all of the best supporting, all the best lead actors, and which one I think is going to win my ranking. So Colman Domingo as Rustin, I thought was actually pretty good, and I did like his performance, but I feel like there's other performances that I prefer more. Now, I put Jeffrey Wright's performance above Colman Domingo is because Jeffrey Wright actually crafted something unique with his performance, as he's this black man that, like, has this view of what black people should be and that we shouldn't be using all these stories just to do it. Like, it makes sense. But like I said, I prefer other performances more. So The Holdovers, of course, I think is a great film. But with Paul Giamatti's performance, coming off of The Amazing Spider-Man 2 as Rhino, and watching this film, it's such a pretty great performance. Where it's almost, he's almost unrecognizable. And because of the way the movie's shot, he feels like that old school teacher, and I just really enjoyed his performance in the film. And Cillian Murphy, I thought was great in this movie as Oppenheimer. I loved his performance, and I loved, you know, just the way he goes crazy about science and all that stuff. It is just a great performance. Coming in first place is Bradley Cooper. Not only do I believe that Bradley Cooper deserves this Oscar, but I also believe he's been... Maestro was just such a great film, and so because of that, I have every right to say that he's going to win this award. Plus his performance as being this older man, but also being this guy that was a conductor was great, so he deserves this Oscar. I can't wait for him to win. I hope he does win. And that's my ranking of all the best lead act of the best lead actors. Thank you guys for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. If you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.